Okay, so to extract a blackhead, it makes it much easier if we apply our blue solution. Our blue solution contains copper, so it will cause a chemical reaction, but we just need to wait for 3 minutes until the blackhead turns blue. Once the blackhead turns blue, we can then extract it out. And this is much more gentle, a much more gentle way of extracting, and a much easier way for the therapist to extract.